the truth is that you can ask anything here, and we'll always respect you. You can bring whatever it is that you believe, and we'll still respect you.
Welcome to the new world. It might take a second to recognize it. You got a right to speak your mind, better exercise it. Oh wait, that's right, you in a free speech zone. Your head is the crown, step out of bounds and you gon' be dethroned by a soldier holding a rifle bigger than all existence. Ready to pop, you're not even blink or feel no difference.
Reporting live from the 305, this is the Art of War. Dade County, make some noise. Yeah. This battle right here, there's money on the line. We got three judges. Judges, state your name.
Man, Smooth as Jug, man, you already know Mr. I Need Me. Always bring the bag with me.
Miss GK, 61st, 13th Ave, all that. 58th Street, all that.
Drop 30, Purple Gang, Justice 2, Fountain View, baby, 305, let's go.
And I'm your boy, Don Dollars. I got a co-host with me, part of the Out of Towners, my brother.
What's going on? Joe Cool, what it do, 107 Glenwood shit. You already know what's going on with
you. Another co-host, part of Out of Towners.
Capsule G, Palm Beach County, man, 568, South Dan.
To my right, to your left, introduce yourself, homie.
Sino the God.
Yeah. Make some noise.
Yeah.
To my left, to your right, introduce yourself, homie.
We got Random Biz from the Real BBA Brother Squad.
So, Sino the God versus Random Biz.
Well, this is random. It took a padlock to put him through max pain, but after this, he a sand bum. Just watch as I wash him up for sure. This will be a hardcore rail. Reefer smoke and I point a can at Biz. Light him up and drop more shells.
That was nice.
See, life is a beach. That's why I rip all flows. They on my wave. I leave surf tied up underwater like an ocean rose. I overflow to fuck your whole city up. Sue, not me. My crew got me. You are just human. I'm a new Naki. Nibiru's back. I said Nibiru's back. That means I plan it, X-ing you out. I'll treat you how a broke nigga treat a dime bag. I'm stretching you out. I'm the best in the South. You gotta stop being so random, Biz. You gon' get this work. Lux voice. I'll teach you how to handle, Biz. Don't be scandalous, for these cameras. Hit you with a fofo, get your dome scoped, then I smoke dope weed. Can I, Biz?
Spit that shit.
Don't be scandalous, fold these cameras, hit you with a fofo, get your dome scoped, then I smoke dope weed. Can I, Biz? My job is to kill. I guess I help population control. I'm a god of destruction, vaporize you into nothing. Y'all pray for my soul. My plan is to unravel and spread all that the ancients foretold. Like the fact that aliens created us just a fucking slave for some gold. But we're much more. We're beings of light. Our body's a vessel. Like a meditative massage, our body to rescue. See, when you're battling a god, this shit different. I could kill you slowly with lupus. Or I could teach you the lesson you need to evolve and turn into a new Biz. Cause you ignorant and don't know shit. That's what the problem is. Like, who discovered America? You need to phone a friend? Call him, Biz. That's medium. Me, I'm just talking to your spirit. Had to higher the frequency up so it's large enough to hear it. You full of automated responses like I'm dialing Siri. Even if you were Indiana Jones, you still wouldn't survive in this series. Welcome to the Art of War.
Woo. Make some noise.
Y'all still gonna judge me if I freestyle?
Nope.
Nah. Y'all wanna see the pen game?
Pen game.
See, I had a plan for a bigger picture. Some of these niggas fucking up the end game. See, I want an opponent with a big name on a big stage, then flame his ass to ashes in front of the masses. See, I was taking baby steps on my road to Damascus. I need a little battle here and there, that's all I was asking. But now niggas want to bet some change, thinking an easy cash in. I'ma show you why padlock could have been an easy cash in. Mm-hmm. See, C-Note, he bold. He even put up a C-Note. But we know egos be the reason niggas get 3-0. He cold, but behold the Brolic Squad God Killer. I jumped on this car thinking, how could C-No gamble with his life against a house card dealer?
That was fire.
Because if we shuffle hands and I pull his card, it would not be a magic trick. If you step to me wrong and I land mine, it'll blow up in your face. I'ma blast some shit. Me and my aces, I'm a maverick. Matter of fact, let me slide close to this Spanish bitch like I'm his biggest fan and shit, just to kill him over some money, like Selena's management. Oh. Yeah. What the fuck you talking to him?
Let Top Three Cuddy breathe.
Bro, you fucking talk to him.
Run that shit back.
That was fire. That was. That was fucked up. Okay.
Let me slide close to this Spanish bitch like I'm his biggest fan and shit, just to kill him over some money like Selena's management. Okay, so for the cheese, you be on some man and shit. For me, like you said, my name is Random Biz. I'ma smoke you like cannabis, you and your bitch. Like I said, I'ma put Wells' name in it. But I mean cannabis. That's your mom's, right? Oh, no, it's probably cannabis. But I'ma say cannabis because I could really give half a shit. I'm Random Biz and my man. I could really give half a shit because my manners is just as bad as my Spanish is.
Let's go, Biz!
So, like I said, if he think that he can handle Biz, I'ma kick his temple in and show him why a false god can't exist.
Whoa! Keep going.
Oh, I keep forgetting where the cameras is. I keep forgetting where the camera's at.
Let him finish.
I keep forgetting where the camera's at. I mean, I had to take a pause real quick so they can snap a pic. I'm on my Random shit, now I'm on my Dapper shit. Tonight, you know, I could have wrote some shit, but now I'm on my freestyle rapper shit. Nah, it's called.
Let's go.
All right, bro.
That was good shit.
Come on, Cino.
All right.
Round two.
What's up?
The ass whooping continues. You pussy. Matter of fact, I can smell cunt in you. Fun fact, Brandon X Evans, in case you thought your pen sparks the top, your name on Facebook makes you a target.
Why?
Cause X marks the spot. Yo, you better have brought that C-note for C-note. I'm spitting that heat flow, leave you in a depot. Turn around, now wet backs. Known to wreck a happy home, no depot. Turn this to a Drake versus Meek Mill situation. Cause you might just get hit with that Rico. No. I said you might just get hit with that steel pole. No, you might just get hit with that 3-0. Ooh. I'll put you in a box briefly. I never tie it. It's a suitcase. Spit on you twice because you a motherfucking two-face. Harvey Dent, you only half the man we once knew, face. You can bazooka a whole building to fall on me. I still can't be stopped. I'm Luke Cage. So let me get this straight.
So let me get this straight.
Your crew said it's okay for you to try God? Shit. I even heard they want a piece of me too. Y'all must be the Suicide Squad. Deadshot, you jokers. You hardly could win. I'll Captain Boomerang even if the katana don't bend. Keep going. Keep going, let's go. Me slip? Not the God can can also be Diablo, the shit bad. You choose, send you through this wall or get blackmailed. Rick Flag, say Enchantress, shit magically turns to a bad body, my stiller pot. Shooting holes through both of your feet, hook you up with some killer crocs.
Talk that shit,
you see, they act like you got an S on your chest for biz. Do you fucking bleed? Sneak up in the dark night, I hit you with a bat. Man, this the Justice League. What the fuck you think? Who believe in this damn liar? Pants fire, you bite whoever's next. My wolf pack leave you underworld, you a vampire.
That was dope.
I stand higher, you ass throwing a titty fit. Giggity get this quagmire. He came because he heard you pussy. I gotta manhandle this mangina. Man, fuck your style. You only got jokes. This ain't a stand-up. It's a rap battle. So learn to rap or get 12 o'clock with your hands up. That's time.
Make some noise. Yeah.
Let's go. See, you got potential with your pencil. I can tell by that verse. But you just a geek with a way with words. How can I tell? Because I'm a nerd. But the difference between this herb and what I learned is around my curb, you get your ass killed or shit split behind words. Like calling yourself C-No the God. C-No. What I find odd. Like calling yourself C-No the God. See, no, what I find odd is usually behind some bars is where you could find a God, but behind this facade of G shit is probably a weak bitch with a weak chin rapping under the false pretense of some TV street shit. I mean, shit, it's easy to pretend you heat spit to let heat thick and the only defense is these fists. That's when he switched. Lickety split back to a priest kid, but that white collar on Tupac that they can't pardon these sins. Let's meet this. Let's meet Biz. Fuck random and that passive is nonsense. Biz is the one with the temper that strike up random acts of violence. Now you confused, head tilted. Yeah, that's part of the problem. You thought random Biz was a name, nigga, those two different personas. And it's like three others. So tell me who you prepared for. Yeah, I see in your eyes through these little shades. You should have prepared more. Those four right, and I only prepared for, but if shit go left, I show you what the other one there for. So therefore, C-No better be on his best behavior and behave himself before we find the God in the situation where he gotta save himself.
Fire.
So he better keep it kosher, because if he brews up any trouble, I'm sending him airborne. Like, here, Lord, I offer this kid as a sacrifice. Yeah, I know it ain't much left, but you know my appetite. I mean, Lord was like, son, just give him a pass tonight. But the devil in my ear like, nah, don't let the nigga pass tonight. And my mind thinking, you know, both halves are right, because like, on one hand, I should probably take the Christian route. Feel the spirit, because you know that's what being a Christian about. And on this hand, it could probably fit in Christian mouth. Make him feel the Holy Spirit the way I'm laying Christian out. Usually, I don't come out of town to see what to talk about. I'm the type to show up the dog door to see what the bark about. I don't usually embrace violence, but tonight the arms out ready to feel the spirit of whoever shout in God's house.
Make some noise.
See, I see you stepped your game up, but you still lacking the skill practice of real rapping. I kill faggots like you in a quick flash, no refraction. I'm still snapping like paparazzi. Is that shot after shot, bar after bar? I'm alcoholic, you scotch on the rocks. Illmatic, you feel panic, clog up your thoughts. That's why you still stagnant. This pill addict was brought up to drop. That's why the God's son in you. You ain't had no father to watch unto you. I know it's not fun to try to play it cool while I punish you. Try Sun Tzu and you'll watch a family die in front of you. That's the art of war. Now you got my nine hunting you. Why the fuck would you take this battle if you can't match up? You gassed up. I'm too flame, no futane. Bitch, catch up. I'm passed up. You lowered the bar, limbo. Now I'm bar hopping. He asked how to run shit like C-No. first start jogging, I'm heart stopping, came out the sarcophagus to drag you in the dark coffin. You no longer wanna be my prey? Just pray 100 Our Fathers and start doctrine. So he said he ain't really known for biting, but he bark often. So why steal your frame hard in the paint? Art auction. Nice. Wait. Y'all thought I was done? Hell nah, I put my hand in my shirt in the shape of a handgun. Say, Biz, this is a stick up. His scary ass ran. Dumb. You really think you can see me? My nigga, you need Vizine. You seeing red HP low on the flow like revive me. He got the hollow TIP. So you can study my style all the way from Tupac to B.I.G. But no matter how random you get, you will never be I.Z. And the critics, they stay worried about what I wear, like see no blind, yet he's so fly. But y'all don't know, my accessories are metaphors too. I'm wearing these shades cause I only see gold lines. 3-0. Time.
Make some noise.
First, Ronnie said he was gonna give me that work.
Come on, John. What else?
But the application that I would CC is the assassination of a deity. Dollar said he needs somebody sharp that can go off the top and put the god in the guillotine.
Right.
And me being me, the shit was sweet, so of course I took the job. I mean, when you offer free food, what you say? Look at God. So let's take a look at God. But keep in mind, the good books say you might go blind if you directly look at God. So I was drinking while I was doing my thinking, and it seems kind of odd that I would say out loud to myself, okay, maybe I'll take a squint at God. I pulled up the Sanctum Battle and could see no hint of God. Just half a man and half some bullshit. I was watching the Minotaur. And then I thought, I ain't even gotta get my pen involved. Cause without the pen, I'm still a grenade rolled on the marble floor of a synagogue. And what that means, since you know, people don't get it, what that means is our body without writing. Anybody that prays this nigga, I like that sarcophagus line, so I'm gonna change it, nigga.
Ooh.
Our body, anybody that prays this nigga.
What else?
But it wouldn't be fair though if I just appear amidst you without writing something raw to Son God. Let me raise this nigga.
Yo, that's fire!
That shit, man.
And it's funny how shit like that pyramid scheme ain't gonna be the reason you pay this nigga. And with this face, I
figured, I ain't convinced.
He couldn't hurt a fly, but I ain't letting shit slide. If he try, I'm letting fists fly. He'll get his face disfigured. I don't hate you, I just hate that you're a rookie with one battle that think he hot shit spitting the same manure. But Marino making sure that I come to Miami to expose the kid that was kicking shit. For the bitch he is, I'm Ace Ventura.
Now, Ace is out.
Oh, he said it's not enough. Okay. Well, that was like 1994. What, you like 19 years old?
Nope.
You couldn't see shit from the perspective of the pet detective. See, I hang with animals. When you were still in
Look at him, that shit.
I was hanging with animals when you were still in Geronimo. See, I told you about all them personalities. Watch me channel them. It's not a word. That's a clothing label. I mean, if you were old enough, you would know these labels. See, don't talk, cause it's my turn. Watch me show these tables. You was telling stories earlier before. I ain't say nothing. I let you sow them fables. So I let you kick them lines. Well, chill out while I'm kicking mine. You ain't, he said I'm not on earth, I guess it's dinner time, I mean, give me mine, I could bust the semi-9, but nah, I'm chilling today, in my black hoodie, the killer way. I mean, I came to do some shit, but I was feeling day. People ain't even know that I got family that's still in day. My cousins, I'm from here, I done been all up and through here. Yeah, we like family, I feel like Uncle Luke here.
It's called time.
New
world. And what they tell us is a fable, homie. That's why they own us, but nations are never stable, homie. For our security, they wanna take our liberty. But without our liberty, we have no real security. What then is the point of this? Don't tell me to be quiet. Defiance is patriotic and really ain't no avoiding this. Kennedy was proof of that. Martin Luther King was at reverse. You can imagine just what they had to do for that. Another three-name cycle, toting a rifle. It's so old, I'd be surprised if the bullets weren't recycled. Same fucking explanation. Every single station has us chasing a fucking figment of imagination. Nigga, they got Bin Laden now, and I don't believe it. You keep your fucking acting, you can take your script and read it. To anyone that's dumb enough to listen, to everybody else, stock of food and ammunition. Nigga,